He painted Salford smoky tops on cardboard boxes from the shops, parts of Ancoats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, for he painted kids who had knelt on the feet, and the clothes he wore had all seen better days. And he painted matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. They said his works of art were dull, no room all had, the walls were full, but Lowry didn't care much anyway. They said he just paints cats and dogs and matched up men with boots and clogs, and Lowry said that's just the way they'll stay. And he painted matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. Now canvas and rushes was wearing thin when London started calling him, come on down and wear the old flat cap. They said, tell us all about your ways and all about them Salford days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. Now Lowry's hung upon the wall beside the greatest of them all. Even the Mona Lisa makes a bow. But this tired old man with hair like snow told northern folk it's time to go. The fever came and the good Lord mopped his brow. And he left us matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. He left us kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them pearly gates to paint his matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. What did he leave us now? And he left us matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. He left us kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them pearly gates to paint his matched up men and matched up cats and dogs.